Hello guys, welcome to Sen ND channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about ChronoSen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about a value that is M4 anti-recoil using 4 scripts. They are Warzone 2 Propec, Cottage Tryhard 5.0, Retribution, and last one Outcast version 105. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, look at the screen here. This is for anti-recoil value script number 1. Open your Sen Studio, go to the programmer tab, Warzone 2 Propec. I'm using here, down here, primary weapon assault rifle M4. I'm using vertical anti-recoil -6 and primary horizontal anti-recoil 0. Okay, this is for the script number 1 anti-recoil value. Okay, next you can close it. Next, second, third, and fourth scripts I will show you here in zoom in version. Okay, now we are in the zoom in version. Next, go to the second script, Cottage Tryhard 5.0. Go to the script menu, I'm go to the anti-recoil. I'm using here Advanced AR Legacy, Vertical Start 20, Vertical Mid 17, Vertical End 15, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start 1, Horizontal End 1, Horizontal Time 2000. Oh, sorry, remember to turning off all the emesis. When you are turning off on the emesis, okay, the anti-recoil won't work. Okay. Next, the third script, Retribution version 104, go to the script menu. I'm using here Advanced AR Legacy, Vertical Start 20, Mid 17, and 15, Horizontal Time 3000, Horizontal Start minus 1, Horizontal Start 1, Horizontal End 1, Horizontal Time 2000. Remember to turning off these two emesis on the scripts. Next, the last scripts, Tailor Rip Outcast version 105, go to the script menu. Anti-recoil, I'm using here Advanced AR Legacy, Vertical Start 20, Mid 17, and 15, Horizontal Time 3000, Horizontal Start 1, Horizontal End 1, Horizontal Time 2000. Remember on emesis, remember to turning on all these emesis. Okay, that's it for the script anti-recoil value and settings. Next, look at to the screen. This is my attachment for M4. For barrel, I'm using High Tower 20 barrel to add some bullet velocity, damage range, recoil control, and hip fire accuracy. This is my tuning for the barrel. Okay, muzzle, I'm using Harbinger D20 to add some sound suppression, bullet velocity, damage range, and recoil smoothness. And this is the tuning. Okay. Under barrel, I'm using F-Tech Reaper 56 to add some aiming stability, hip fire accuracy, and recoil stabilization. And this is the tuning. Magazine, I'm using 60 round max. And scope, I'm using optic. I'm using MOP V4 for mid to long range. And this is my tuning. Okay, as you can see, this is all my attachment. Now let's try the anti-recoil value on firing range. Okay guys, now we are in the firing range. First, let's try this without the scripts. Okay, okay, next with Warzone 2 Propec. Okay, it's going down and up. Next, got this Tryhard 5.0. Nice. Next, Retribution version 104. Next, Outcast version 105. Nice. As you can see here, this is without the scripts. Warzone 2 Propec, Cottage Tryhard, Retribution, and Outcast. You can see these three scripts is really good for this gun. but I think the best script for this gun is Teleworthy 5.0. Okay, it's really good scripts. Okay, and you can get many features on it. Okay, I think so for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section and don't forget to give like and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun. Okay, M4 with Scottish Treheart 5.0. Okay, thanks for watching and see you the next video.
Watch the sky.